Well, there you go. This is part two. Part two of that video. Still doing harvesting. So, yeah. Just got Daryl unloaded on the two final passes. I'm gonna do the last pass. I'm definitely gonna buy a bigger header because that field is way bigger than this field, not by a lot, but still bigger. And I'm not doing that again. Because this took way too long. I will see you when I have everything. Okay, I did get a guy come out there. Actually, no, it's a woman. Yeah, she's going on that. And the reason why I have her hired is because I need to sell some bales. Because I don't want to keep paying interest for these things. So, we're just going to get it all out of the way. I know this isn't harvesting, but it's kind of like harvesting. Almost. Baling comes out of harvesting, kind of, if you know what I mean. Oh, whoopsies. So, yeah. I'm gonna do that. Just gotta make sure I don't fly it off. And what I don't understand is when I pick this up, it comes in the game as square bale, but it's a round bale. It's not square. 984. So 984 bale. So what do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 1,000 times 12. Well, 900 times 12. But we'll just round up to 1,000. So 1,000 times 12. We wouldn't make 12,000, would we? Feels like kind of high. Actually, no. It would make sense. Yeah. 12,000. We make 12,000 off these bales. I know comments are turned off, but correct me if I'm wrong. Not the big math whiz. Oh, just noticed. Just paid everything. So, we still haven't broke 100k. Thing. I'd like to keep 100k for a whole day. That header is so amazing because it's like two passes of the old header is one pass of the new header. So it's like two times longer. So it's going to speed up production a lot. So we can get to planting earlier. Oh, whoopsies. Oh, shoot. Thank you. just finally finished selling everything. The bales. The bale spear. And the arms. The forklift. Forklift arm thingy. So, I'm gonna let her finish that out, that last pass. And I think there's just one more pass here that I'm gonna do. Yep, one more pass. Finish harvesting in under 2 videos. Oh yeah! Wait a minute. I gotta do something real quick. Now this is probably not gonna fit all into one tank. This is definitely not going to fit all into one tank. So we'll turn that one off. That's going to be it for today's video. Videos. So, bye.